The National Weather Service needs your help.
We're going to teach people how to identify the structure of a storm, where to look for the severe weather, and then how to report that information to us.
Storm Team 3 meteorologist Joe Haynes goes in depth on becoming a storm spotter, Saturday at 9 on KPXJ.